Modularization is an important design concept for Gigabyte's lineup for 4th generation AMD APIC processors. According to this concept, we think about server development as a total hardware solution. These new generation Genoa processors make our servers even more high-performing and feature-rich. Standing on this leading computing power, we want to upgrade to more flexible storage and network options to create a wide ecosystem for these platforms. Broadcom is a great collaborator to achieve this goal. Based on Broadcom's powerful TrayMo storage controllers and Ethernet NIC controllers, we built our new adapter in either LoPLFI or OCP 3.0 form factors. This new accessory card can enhance additional function on our Genoa servers and take advantage of our just-fit size and thermal design. So when you purchase our AMD APIC-based products, please remember to pick up Broadcom-based products as well. What's new about PCIe Gen 5? The latest PCIe Express standard doubles the speed compared to the PCIe Gen 4. As you know, NVMe storage technology has a big advantage in terms of speed and performance. From Gen 3 and Gen 4 generation, PCIe SSDs have been a mainstream feature for data centers. Well, now PCIe Gen 5 SSD have arrived. Based on 4th generation APIC platform, our R283 and R183 servers will support this new SSD technology. To achieve this, we needed an innovative partner to provide PCIe Gen 5 SSD for our new servers. And Samsung was chosen. With the great support from Samsung, we have qualified PCIe Gen 5 U.2 SSDs for both R283 and R183 servers, which means we have PCIe Gen 5 storage-supported server ready for the 4th generation APIC launch. Compared to the previous generation, new PM7043 increased power efficiency of up to 30%. If customers want to try PCIe Gen 5 performance, we can say Gigabyte, AMD, and Samsung are ready now. Besides PCIe Gen 5 SSDs, Gigabyte will also provide a new form factor SSD as part of new AMD Genoa lineup. The EDSFF form factor SSD is available as an E1 long and E1 short. Both were designed to provide great density and higher IOPS, hot swap, hot block capacity, and better thermal characteristics. Consolidation and flexibility are key in the demand of data center. The E1 shot 9.5mm specifically can support greater storage capacity in the same space reserved for U.2 drivers. For example, our R183 server original was designed to support 12 2.5 U.2 SSDs. But thanks to the E1 shot design, we can fit 8 2.5-inch U.2 SSDs plus 6 E1 shot drives for a total 14 SSDs. Solidigm is our priority partner for these E1 shot SSDs. Customers have said PCIe Gen 4 E1 shot is the main demand for today's growing data center needs. With that, we have qualified Solidigm E1 shot SSDs for our Gigabyte servers as a part of new AMD Genoa platform. Together with Solidigm's EDSFF form factors, we plan to create new systems that drive data center business growth with our partners.